Hi guys, I hope you're doing well. Last class में we have already seen the Vedic basics and I have given you the table wherein you need to understand the table concepts of additions. I have given you the table which is like carry numbers as well as the non-carry numbers. So now coming to the non-carry numbers. What do you mean by non-carry numbers? The addition of two digits, let's say for example 3 plus 1. 3 is a single digit, 1 is a single digit. So addition of these two digit numbers will give you the answer as one digit only, which is what? 4. 3 plus 1 is 4. Similarly, let's take another example as 3 plus 5. So, single digit plus single digit will give you a single digit number. 3 plus 5 is what? 8. So, today we are trying to do the addition problems which are single or non-carry numbers. Basically, there is no carry forward numbers. So, one more thing you need to keep in mind that in this type or in Vedic mathematics, we are going to add, subtract or do anything from right to left. Not from the left to right. And because in traditional and like our system, what we do is we calculate from here and then we go to the other side. But in Vedic mathematics, we are going from right side to left side. So quickly jump onto the question number one. So yeah, 4 plus 3 is what? 7. 1 plus 8 is what? 9. So the answer is 79. That's it. What about this? Second part, 3 plus 2 is what? 5. 4 plus 3 is what? 7. So answer is 57. What about this? 6 plus 1, 7. 6 plus 2, 8. 78. 8 plus 1, 9. 7 plus 2 is again 9. Perfect. This part is clear. Fifth and sixth, I want you guys to perform by your own and just drop the comment below. And one more thing. If you are having a doubt, only for these two digits, like two digit number only we can solve. No. It is implemented for all every digits. Let's say for example, three digits number I am going to solve. But the type should be what? Non-carry numbers. 3, 4, 5, 2, 1, 3. I'm just giving a random example, okay? 3 plus 2 is what? 5. 4 plus 1 is what? 5. 5 plus 3 is what? 8. So by this method, you can solve non-carry numbers addition problem right away. In the next session, I'm going to teach you the carry numbers part. How to solve the carry numbers addition part. Till the time, thank you. Have a great day. If you like the video, please subscribe, like and share with your fellow friends. Thank you.